honored to present for the degree of Doctor of Humane Letters, honoris causa, Sting and Trudy Styler.
And co-founding and expanding the work of the Rainforest Foundation has cultivated support for the rights of indigenous people, the pursuit of sustainable development, and the capacity to challenge the damaging practices of government and industry in these vulnerable areas. Through music, film, word, and deed, you have brought awareness and crucial resources to this important cause. For your decades of leadership in protecting the environment and your profound compassion for those who suffer injustice around the world, we honor you with the degree of Doctor of Humane Letters, honoris causa. By virtue of the authority vested in me, I confer upon you the degree of Doctor of Humane Letters and all rights and privileges pertaining to this degree I give to you. In witness of this, I collegially give you these diplomas.
Trudy and I to receive our doctorates, honoris causa, beside all of you people who've done it in the more conventional way. So I congratulate all of you graduates, your families, and of course your faculty. It was the last thing I was expecting when I landed on these shores in 1977 from England. I was inspired to come here by, let's call it the American dream. I was inspired by American music, by the blues, jazz, rock and roll, R&B, soul, country music. The songs of the great American songbook. And I'm immensely grateful for that. I was inspired by your culture, by your literature, your art, your movies, because the American dream is not exclusively American. The whole world looks to you for leadership. When that leadership is found wanting, the whole world suffers. I'm optimistic this morning because I've taken part in this joyous celebration of diversity. The future is yours, and I'm much more optimistic today than I was yesterday, so thank you for that. So this morning, as we were robing up, Madam President came up to me very quietly and she said, "Sting." Yes, she calls me Sting. She said, "Would you mind doing something at the end of the ceremony?" Now, I'm not known for my tap dancing skills, so I assume she was discreetly asking me to sing. So I was wondering what the hell to sing. I'm gonna sing something, it's not one of my songs. I mentioned the Great American Songbook before, which inspired the world. I'm going to sing a song that was written in 1951, which is the date of my birth. Do the math. The song is called My One and Only Love. It's dedicated to my wife, actually. The very thought of you makes my heart sing like an April breeze on the wings of spring. arms in the sharp night, while you're in my arms, I give myself in sweet surrender, my one and only love. The touch of your hand is like heaven, a heaven that I've never known. The blush on your cheek whenever I speak tells me that you are my own. You fill my eager heart with such desire. Every kiss you give sets my soul on fire. I give myself in sweet.